السويسري يلعب على القائم القريب تبعد من مدافعي نيبال. عادت الى دي سوكساتو خلف المدافع الاسترالي ممكن اول جول الخامس عشر خطا بالتغطيه وبالتالي كسر مسيره التسلل ينجح مع منتخب الفلبين. كورة كوزون من ينجح في احراز الهدف الاول لعب نادي لايول في الدوري الفلبيني. كره القدم هو من يفتتح باب التسجيل من خلال احداث هذا اللقاء. هدف اول شوف الاعاده يستلم الكره يضعها من خلف او من تحت حارس المرمى كيرين لومبو يفتتح باب التسجيل. كورت جوردن.
You know when you just hit a ball and you just know you caught it right. So I was just hoping that it would go where I wanted it, and it actually did, and I was ecstatic really. I didn't really show it in my celebration, but inside I was screaming.
You were saying, oh, he looks so slow there, Anthony. Like I said, it's a totally different game. But
trying to jumpstart something. Nice skill by Dizon.
Very skillful, very good player. You will see him get the ball at the sideline, look at the footwork. Quick movement. Great play from Dizon.
Very Yetis.
Great move from Dizon.
Wow! Dizon back to Perez.
Foul.
Mukhang papasok si Bustillo. Tignan natin kung sino yung kanyang papalitan.
You will see the play of Dizon back heel. Great play from him. Going, rushing down that right wing.
Again, great camera work and...